Students, now we will learn the topic isotones. What is isotones? If the two different elements and neutron value will be same but the proton value will be different, means it is called as isotones. Example, sodium and magnesium. Sodium atomic number is 11, mass number 23. Magnesium atomic number is 12, mass number is 24. First, let's find out the proton value. So, atomic number means proton or electron value, isn't it? So, the proton value is 11. Here, the magnesium proton value is 12. Now, we have to find out the neutron value. To find out the neutron value, we have to subtract the proton value from the mass number. So, mass number we know already 23. So, 23 minus 11, proton value 11. So, the answer is 12. So, for sodium, neutron value is 12. Now we have to find out the neutron value for magnesium. Magnesium mass number is 24, proton value is 12. So 24 minus 12 is 12. So the magnesium neutron value also 12. So two different elements have same neutron value but different proton value. So it is called an isotone. So next example for the isotone is carbon and nitrogen. Carbon atomic number 6, mass number 14, and nitrogen atomic number is 7, mass number 15. Now we have to find out the proton value. Carbon proton value is 6 because atomic number is 6. So atomic number means proton or electron value. So the proton value is 6. Now nitrogen proton value is 7. Now we have to find out the neutron value for carbon. So subtract the proton value from the mass number. Mass number 14, proton value is 6. So 14 minus 6, the neutron value is 8. Here for nitrogen, the mass number is 15 and proton value is 7. So 15 minus 7 is 8. So the neutron value for the nitrogen also 8. So two different elements have same neutron value but different proton value. So this is called as isotones. Next example for the isotone is potassium and calcium. These potassium and calcium have same neutron value but different proton value. Let's find out now. The proton value for the potassium is 19 because atomic number is 19. Calcium proton value is 20 because the atomic number is 20. Next, potassium mass number is 39. So now we have to find out the neutron value. So the neutron value, how do you find out the neutron value? Subtract the proton value from mass number. Okay, so 39 minus 19 is equal to 20. Here we have to find out the neutron value for calcium. So subtract the proton value from mass number. So mass number 40, proton value 20. So 40 minus 20 is 20. So both the elements have same neutron value but proton value is different. So this is also an example for the isotones. So what is isotones? Two different elements have same number of neutrons but different number of protons, means it is called as isotones. So these are the examples for isotones.